from the JV team. Guess who already beat Fallbrook? They got no JV team. Already 1-0. Oh, undefeated. Peace.
Go.
What up, y'all? Just had a tough practice today. We all worked hard. Wish us luck tomorrow at our first game. Peace. Alexander's going down.
What up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva. I'm pretty upset that we all lost yesterday. We could have won this game. Everybody knew we should have won this game, but whatever, it's all of our sights. Let's win tomorrow's game. Let's go.
What up, y'all? It's Juan Villanueva. Got another big game tomorrow. Carlsbad. Should be tough, but hey, we play tough. Wildcats, brown gold, believe it.
Yeah, Juan.
Peace.
What up, y'all? This is Juan. I mean, I was there for them varsity guys. They sadly lost. Could have won that game. Played hard, worked hard. They're going to win Thursday. You know it. Sage Creek going down.
What up, y'all? This is Juan right here. We got Sage Creek today. They have a chance against us. Not even this hot weather. You know we're going to win. Bring it on. P.S. I like girls, not goats.
Oh! I'm in the Nueva. We got Vista today. We let them know who the true cats are right here. With our new golden uniforms, the winning brown and gold uniforms. Cats all the way. Peace. This is Juan from Nueva. Just letting you know we're all going to be practicing hard tomorrow for a big game Thursday. Just want to let you know we're going to get some sweet revenge coming up. I can't wait for it. It's out.
Yo, what up, y'all? It's Juan from Nueva. These are my homies back here. We got Carl's back today. Home for a win. Sweet revenge. Let's go all the way. Let's beat that Barney City. Up to next week.
Oh, it's Juan from Nueva. You're inspirational. We really could have won this game against them Longhorns. Or whatever. Got them again next in our last game. Y'all, Juan Villanueva, we got Vista today. I'm just hoping they come to our home because they didn't come Monday. It's a bunch of little wussies not coming, so they better come today. We better. Y'all, this is our final game, at least for varsity for sure. And I'm just wishing you all some great luck. Letting them Bobcats know who the real cats are. That's the Wildcats. Y'all, Juan Villanueva, we had one heck of a season. It wasn't like the biggest, but hey, we got more wins than ever. We all did the greatest. So next year, make it on varsity.
I was Juan Villanueva, Cinco de Mayo, my birthday today, 17 years old. I just wish the tennis team luck for CIF. No, I wish I could be there.
Yeah!
He's out, y'all. Juan Villanueva, I just want to congratulate this great tennis team for putting their hardest work out of the playoffs. I really wish I could have been there. Homie Aaron's in there for volleyball. Believe that.
I was Juan Villanueva, the homies here, the tennis homies. I just want to let you know that next year's going to be a D season for us. And shout out to Quinn, you know, the homie that's going to be graduating. So.
This is Juan Villanueva, the homie Quinn Miller. We're just here practicing tennis, getting better, you know, throughout the offseason. Hopefully, we see the best next season. Peace out.
What up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva. Just got out of football practice. Now hanging out with the homies like Kent, Reynard, and Quinn. About to play some hard tennis all the way. Peace out.
What up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva. We're getting ready for some tennis. You know, we're about to play at Rancho. About to kick their butts like we did once already. About to let them know what's up again.
What is up, y'all? The Father Christmas, your boy Juan Villanueva is back, making some videos, making some prime time views of the year, of the season, of Christmas. You all love it, you all enjoy it. Please do watch it, and please like my boy Quinn's video, and subscribe. Thank you all, peace.
What's up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva, back again with some Juanspiration, as always, the homie Quinn, Jared and Avin here having the little mannequin challenge. Y'all missing out. Let's play some music for us. We all about to have a good time.
What's up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva back with the good old Juanspiration out here playing tennis with the homie Quinn, Avin Villanueva, and Kent Safel, and Avin's little doggy here. Nobody here having a good time at the YMCA. Back getting that good old education at Maricosta. About the end of the year with the bang. Peace. Woo! What's up, y'all? It's Juan Villanueva back with some good old Juanspiration. I know it's been a while. Been on vacation, enjoying the summer. Out here with the boys. Out here with Scotty, Kevin, Caleb, and Kay. Yours truly. I hope y'all enjoyed that video that we all did. Hope to see y'all in college. Peace out.
What's up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva out here having a good time with the boys, Avin, Kent, and the homie Quinn himself. Out here doing a little tease dance, you know. That's our way of having good conversation. Y'all should try it. It's a good one, you know. About to have a good time, you already know. Peace.
Woo! Juanspiration is back. Hope y'all missed me. It's been a while, but I'm back
here with the homie Quinn, Caleb, Kane, Scotty, and Kevin. We're all here having a good time. I hope y'all watched that epic video. That was amazing.
And y'all already know. No matter what gets in your way, doesn't matter what it is. It could be an injury.
To balls.
I've been waiting for you. The inspiration of Juan is back. It's time to reunite with the homie Quinn. Woo! You already know. Peace. What is up, y'all? This is Juan being way back here with the homies, the homeboys. Yeah. We all out here having a good time. Playing some GTA, have some pizza. And you already know, y'all missing out if y'all ain't
so
here.
It's true. Facts.
What's up, y'all? It's just Juan being away out here with the homie Quinn and Mark. Nobody's out here chilling. I'm hyped. You know, achieving my goals. I've already got the license. I've already got my first job. Let's start this Friday. And you already know.
Hey, and we're talking all about that on the podcast.
What's up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva out here with the homie Quinn, out here playing tennis. You know, they say two is better than one. You know, just out here doing them 2018 goals. You already know. Peace!
What's up, guys? You're out here just chilling, having a great time.
What's going on, guys? This is the real Juanspiration out here. We're going to play some tennis today, and we're going to have a lot of fun.
No. I'm the real Juanspiration out here, but I'm the real. I'm all 100G. Wow.
We're going to play some Australian tennis. There's only three of us.
100G all day, baby. All day.
Me. All me. No. Whoa, bro.
Hey, guys,
no.
Juan,
I told you,
relax.
And I told you, and I'm telling you now, I'm done with this Juanspiration, I'm done with this crap, I'm done with it.
You can't hurt my friend anymore.
I don't care, bro. 2017 sucks for me, this inspiration sucks,
yeah.
Pointless, I'm done, bro. Screw this Juanspiration, and screw recording, man. Get the-
Hey Juan, let's get some inspiration.
Why? I told y'all I'm done with that crap already. I told y'all last week, I told y'all again, I'm done with that crap. Sorry, kid. I'm done with that, man.
No.
Sick 'em, boy. I'm pissed. I'm done. I'm finished.
Chill, dude.
I'm done with Snapchat. Done playing tennis. I'm done with these stupid ass Juanspirations. I'm done.
Hey, chill. It's chill.
No.
Ow, frick.
I am over it. That is it. 2017 was a bust. I am over these fake Juans trying to take over my Juanspirations. Juanspiration is back, baby. He's about to come with a new bust. He's about to come with a new year. About to come with a new year's resolution. That's 2018, baby. You better believe that.
Oh!
You already know. Peace out.
Whoa!
What's up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva back in 2019. I missed y'all. Sorry I've been out for a while, you know, been busy with work, been busy with school, living life the hard way, you know, the real life, but glad to be back in glad to be back for them Juanspirations. If y'all know who I am, well, hit me up. If y'all do, I'm glad y'all have been following along. You already know, so. What up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva, hype playing tennis with the homie, Cave, Scotty, Kevin, Darian, the boy Quinn. We're about to have a good night. You already know. Peace out.
Go.
What's up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva, out and hyped. Had a little snack. Out here ready to play some tennis and have a good time with the homies. You already know.
Peace out. What's up, y'all? This is Juan being a wave out here in the afternoon playing some tennis with the homie Quinn. About to have a good time and let him know how the bros roll. Bros roll. You already know. Peace out. What up, y'all? This is Juan being a wave out here hype, ready to play some tennis in the dark with the homie Quinn. About to have a good time. You already know. Peace out. What up, y'all? This is Juan being a whaler, picking some holding ones with the homies, Kevin, Scotty, and Quinn. You already know, we're having a good time. Peace out. What is up, y'all? I am hyped, as always, for a good time in tennis with the homies out here, including Quinn himself. We're really about to have a good time. We might skate a little just because, and you already know. Peace out. What up, y'all? This is Juan being a waiver out here with the high school homies of today. We're about to have a good time at tennis, and you already know. Love y'all. Peace out. What up, y'all? Swan Villanueva, not in a great mood today. Had a dude who ripped me off, who jacked my money. I just want to give you a heads up. I'm coming after you, bro. I ain't mentioning your name because you already know who you are. You already know you watching. You better watch out. Swan Villanueva coming after you. What's up, y'all? Swan Villanueva in the Uber with the homies here. About to head home. We had an epic night. Making a new cringy K video coming out this winter. You already know it's gonna be epic, man. Prequel. This year. Peace.
OMG. Frick, man. No lights, no tennis, no games.
What, Quinn?
Want inspiration? Come on.
Sorry, man. Not today. Not after my midterms, bro. I'm barely passing chem, barely passing English. Stressed out, bro. Might have to work at this freaking warehouse the rest of my damn life, bro. I'm over it, man. No thanks, bro. Fuck my life. What's up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva out here making a film with the homie Quinn, Cade, and Nolan out here. It's gonna be the most epic film of the year of 2018. It's gonna be prequel and sequel. If y'all wanna know more about it, stay tuned on our social medias. It's gonna be epic, and Master Juan's gonna be coming back bringing the Gucci. You already know. Peace.
What's up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva out here with the boys. Playing some good old fashioned tennis. Oh, yeah. I hear growing out the facial hair, no shave November month. About to be a good time. Just woke up. Uh-huh. Happy Veterans Day, and hope you veterans have a good day. Peace out. Uh-huh.
What is up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva. I heard the homie Quinn. You know, we out here filming, we out here making some epic videos every year. Y'all know, y'all love our content, we already know, and just keep subscribing, my homie Quinn, and you're about to get some good content. You already know. Peace out.
Woo!
What is up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva. Ending the year 2018 with a bang with the homie Quinn, the homie Nick, the homie Caleb. It's been a heck of a 2018. I can't wait to see y'all in 2019. It's gonna be more epic than ever. You already know. Peace out.
What up, loser? Oh, loser.
Freaking loser.
Loser. Loser. Loser. Loser.
They know pizza for you.
Little ass pizza. That's a loser.
It's time to come back and win this game. This is yours truly, Juanspiration, the homie Quinn. About to kick these two sorry ass today.
Dude, what are you talking?
I'm about to make our 2018. You already know. Peace out. What's up, y'all? Swan being the waiver back again, 2019. I missed y'all so bad. You know, I've been busy with work and school and all that, but no, I'm putting in work as always. And hit me up, you know, if y'all don't know who the Juanspiration is. If y'all do, well, glad y'all are still staying tuned. Y'all already know.
So. Okay, but you're a bit rusty. It's fine.
I am. What's up, y'all? This is Juan being the waiver out here with them good old Juanspiration with the homie Quinn and longtime friends Kent Safel and Edward Kasumi. Man, it's been forever, but you know, we all had a good time here at the YMCA. Also, going 2 for 2. You already know. Had a good time, and I wish y'all would have been here. Peace out. What's up, y'all? This is Juan being the waiver. Why I'm looking scared, man? Me, the homie Quinn, Nick, and Kate out here, man. We're checking out some sketchy things out here. We were trying to take a new video. I mean, for you guys' entertainment, man. And people are just catching us, Border Patrol. We ain't trying to get a ticket. We're fleeing out of here, man. This place is just too sketchy. Hey,
hey, what's up, Mark?
Hey, what's up, Quinn?
What's wrong, fam?
Man, I don't know, just lately, I haven't been inspired, man. It's like something's going on in my life where I'm not motivated, I'm not happy. I mean, there's got to be something out there that can improve my life, make it better, make me more motivated, give me the confidence I need. I mean, I don't know.
Hey, what's up, guys? Did I hear some inspiration?
What? Yo!
Sympathy.
What's up, Juan?
What's up, brother?
Hell yeah.
How about some inspiration? What's up, Quinn, brother? Been forever.
How you doing, fam?
Mark, I missed you guys so much. Back again with some good old Juan inspiration of the night. Friday nights, Saturday nights, every night. We about to bust out. You already know. Peace out. What's up, y'all? This is Juan Vina Hueva out here with homie Quinn, the homie Nolan right here, out here at my future school that I'm gonna be coming to in the next 2 years, Cal State San Marcos University. You know, I've been working hard in school, been working hard at work, and I'm gonna continue to do all that for all you. I'll make you all proud and won't let you all down. You already know. Peace out. What's up, y'all? This is Juan Vina Hueva out here with the homie Quinn, aka Lamar, with Henry, out here having a good time. Stay tuned, Quinn Miller's bio, because you're gonna see some more filming soon. You see, it's already getting started, it's getting epic, and you already know. Peace out. What's up, y'all? This is Juan Vina Hueva out here with the homie Quinn, the longtime homie Aaron, aka AJ, and the homie I see at Maricosta every now and then. But out here having a good time, enjoying the daylight, getting some filming and getting some painting in. You already know. Peace. What's up, y'all? This is Juan Vina Hueva out here with the homie Quinn, the homeboys, and Meg. We all out here having a good time, having some Domino's, some Pizza Hut. Y'all decide which pizza's the best, because I don't even know.
Show them the food. Show them the food, Juan. Come on.
And Juan, show them the food, man.
Just camera rate it. Please vote on our IGs, because we all can't decide which one's the best, and y'all are missing out, because we're all having a good time. So. What's up, y'all? This is Juan Vina Hueva out here with the homie Quinn, the homeboys, and Meg. We had a good time playing some soccer with some other friends, and whew, I'm already done for tonight, and I'm going to bed. Peace. Oh, shit. What is up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva out here with the homie, the legend himself, the ball thrower, T Mills. Excited. Out here for one day. We're about to have a good time. Don't forget our boy Caleb out here too. About to film, watching some UFC fights. You have a good night, man. You already know. Peace. What's up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva out here with the homie Quinn, Meg, Cade, Kevin, and man, our boy Caleb, man. His last day here today. It's a tragedy, but you know, he's gonna be doing good for the next 2 years for mission and yes, all sir. That stuff. We're proud of you, Caleb, man, and keep making us proud, man. Make the Lord proud. Any last words? It's on you.
Yo, I'm stoked to be here. I'm stoked to be able to go surf for 2 years. It's gonna be dope. Thanks, Juan, for always inspiring.
Good time, man. What's up, y'all? Guess who's back again? Some good old Juanspiration. Out here, the homie Quinn. Nick, who don't like being photos, and the homie.
What's up?
Brendan Lopez. Having a good time, and I hope I don't die. Peace out. What's up, y'all? This ain't Master Juan. This is now Dark Lord Juan. Out here with some good old. Still Juanspirations. This is my dark side, and this is what I'll be representing next film. Had a good time at Comic Con, but you already know.
Peace. Oh, ow!
Number one. What's up, y'all? This is Juan. You in the way out here with the homies, Kate Blankers, Caleb McMahon, the homie himself, Quinn Miller. We're out here doing a new film. I'm picking up the women. So, y'all men that want some women, check out our new film, and you women that give us a hard time, well, see what we got to go through.
Hey, if I don't get a girlfriend in 48 hours, I'm gonna kill myself.
Suicide pack.
Woo!
Hit all. What's up, y'all? Not in the best mood today. Still Juanspiration. You know, we had some chance to hit some thoughts, but instead, decided to watch an old man jump that didn't jump. Pretty whack. And always rocking the chain, by the way.
Hey, put in your teeth.
What's up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva out here with the homie Quinn Miller, Derek Fernandez, and Caleb McMahon. You know, it ain't tennis club day, but for us, tennis is always every day for the boys, the good old days. And we out here having a good time, and y'all that ain't playing, y'all are missing out. And y'all already know.
Game.
Peace out. Villanueva out here with the homie Quinn, Aaron, Nolan, the rest of Aaron's homies, you know, kicking out, having some burgers, did some epic films for Quinn's homework. We had a good time, and you already know. Peace.
She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man.
What's up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva out here with the homie Quinn Miller. You're at Cal State San Marcos. Letting people know what true gentlemanship is all about. Handing out some fedoras. This is what we all about. Look at this. That's not all. We got a lot of people to join this year. You already know. Peace out.
What up, y'all?
Let's go! Let's go!
Everybody, y'all better follow him on Snap, better follow him on Instagram, Palm G.
Rookie of the Year, baby, Rookie of the Year,
that's right. Sticky Palm!
Y'all already know, peace out. Number one.
Oh. Here he comes.
Oh!
Hey, do a Juanspiration.
Sure, boy, I want to be in the web. Out here playing some beer pong, scoring in dubs. Tonight.
Wait, do some more.
Huh?
Do some more Juanspiration.
Alright, scoring some dubs tonight. The homie Aaron's here. You know, he's leading me, but, you know, we're taking this dub tonight, and, you know, we're gonna be sober free tonight.
Okay.
What is up, y'all? Back again with some good old Juanspiration of the night. Yeah, I know I've been gone for a while, been working, been going to school, been going to the gym full time, but that doesn't stop me getting hype playing some tennis. You already know. Peace out. What's up, y'all? Since Juan Villanueva, you know, out here in this scary deadly trail, hiking trail, Fallbrook. Never been here before. Drove out here, you know, lost the boys. I don't know where they're at. No, found a lot of snakes, a lot of birds, a lot of rats. I scared away a goddamn mountain lion. I gave him a little good roar for the California bear. And I'm still living, and I'm ready to get the hell out of here, back home, and get on to bed. Peace out. What up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva, up all night, every night. No sleep, gang. Hashtag that. This is the Juanspirational going out to bed. Love to say more, but it's 3:30 in the morning.
All right, leave, bro. I'll miss him.
What's up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva back again with some good old tennis with the homie Quinn, Nick, Derek, Caleb, and Caleb's friend slash girl, you know? We all had a good time. It came out short. You know, these goddamn lights turned off, but you know, it ain't gonna stop us from having more fun another time. And if y'all ever down, come by, man, and I'll give you some good old inspiration. Y'all already know. Peace out.
That's what's up.
Yeah. Woo! What's up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva out here with the homie Quinn Miller, Nick Colvin, Nolan Miller, Derek Fernandez, and my girlfriend CC Carson, and a couple of the other homies that are leaving back there. You know, hey, we had a good time out in tennis. You know, sucks that the time changes and everything, but you turn off lights early. But hey, it was fun. Just be more fun soon. Y'all are missing out. Get out of COVID and come and play some tennis with the boys and with the gals. And you already know.
Better to take a chance than regret it later.
100%. You already know. Peace out.
Oh yeah. Good.
What's up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva out here with the homie Quinn Miller, Nolan Miller, CC Carson, Derek Fernandez, Caleb Command, and Nick Colvin. We know we always out here having a good time at tennis. We're vampires. Nugs we do is late at night, but doesn't matter. 24/7, we out here playing some good old tennis. And to judge by Quinn's little dab t-shirt, we'll give a little good old dab at the end. You already know. Peace.
Wait, inspiration, let's go. What do you got?
Oh, that's very good. Okay, hello everybody. Hope you are having a great evening. Also, I'm also having a great evening with all these fellas, of course. And besides, if you have any experience with tennis, we still welcome anybody to come and join us.
Yes, sir.
Of course, since, of course, new friendships are welcome.
Uh-huh.
So, mm-hmm. Come on down.
What's up, y'all? This is Juan Villanueva out here at Winco and up putting in that work as always 24/7 out here, you know, about to work 9 days a week, but you know, I'm grinding, making that money out here with the homie Quinn Miller, homie Caleb McMahon, the homie Junior, Eden for vegetables, like you said.
Yes, yes. Sir, Eden vegetables.
You know, we out here, you know, we shopping, we grinding as always for them good deals. You already know. Peace out.
Give me a minute.
Yes, sir.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was down and out like last week.